Holocene's endings at its brink. That's too much to